La La Land was a musical revolution for me, and it's strange to have something that was considered a throwback to the golden era of Hollywood to be an in to that world, but I loved the jazzy big band feel of the music.
The stylistic inspiration has come from all over the musical theatre canon, ranging from Cole Porter to Sondheim. Some of my ideas have drawn from the swing numbers in Anything Goes to the iconic bossa nova of Ladies Who Lunch from Sondheim's Company. The inspiration for my orchestration stems from my love slash slight obsession with the group Postmodern Jukebox and the way they use a limited number of musicians to create that jazz atmosphere that we're going for.
The last 5 years, Adeline was originally a sung-through musical because I saw the power of continuous musical storytelling in that piece. Ultimately, it didn't fit our story anymore, but nonetheless, the influence of Jason Robert Brown will be prevalent through this score.
When we first read the show, I can remember us getting a really good initial instinct of how the show would look and feel on stage.
We instantly knew that this world had to be a place that Adeline didn't fit into. And we wanted the style to feel super sweet that it was uncomfortable. The Instagram and Pinterest vibe was so prominent in our mindset, drawing on that millennial aesthetic that seemed too perfect on the outside, but also felt so manufactured.
In particular, we took influences from Lily Allen's music videos of The Fear and Alfie, as well as Black Mirror's Nosedive and Sex Education when looking at our style.
Fleabag. I always felt something was missing from the story, as that in itself, just the romance element, didn't feel like enough. Then I saw Fleabag and realised that that incredibly dry, witty sense of humour was just what our protagonist needed. I think I also felt compelled to write about the self-discovery and personal growth most people experience through their 20s. It's such a complicated time, and writing this show really helped me process it. The feelings of insecurity, uncertainty, they're all very real. I think Adeline is panicking because she's on the cusp of her 30s and still feels all these things. I wanted the piece to be reassuring to those of us who are feeling them too.